The governor of Maharashtra, Bhagat Singh Koshyari, asserted that hybrid learning, a blend of online and offline education, will be the future of school education. However, mentioning that a large majority of students not having access to computers, internet and smartphones were deprived of education during the pandemic period. He said there can be no substitute for classroom learning. The governor was participating in a panel discussion on the future of school education in the digital era. The panel discussion was organized by Navbharat Times in association with Education Times. Resident editor of Navbharat Times is Sundar Chand Thakur, Latika Sharma, Sumit Mehta, Rahul Deshpande, panelists and principals and administrators from various educational institutions were present.
अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सबसे पहले इसे सब्सक्राइब कर ले, साथ में रेड कलर के बेल आइकन को दबाएं, जिससे कि रोजाना देश विदेश की खबरें आप तक पहले पहुंच सके। साथ में आप अपने सुझाव को हमारे कमेंट बॉक्स में भी लिख सकते हैं और इसे ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर करें।